Here's the update. It's still not safe to eat romaine lettuce grown in Salinas, California. The E. coli outbreak linked to the lettuce is growing. More than 1 in 30 people have gotten sick in 25 states, including 5 people in Maryland. 13 people are even suffering from kidney failure. Federal health officials are currently investigating 3 separate E. coli outbreaks. You're urged not to eat any romaine if you don't know where it was grown.